Hello everyone, I'm in familiar territory today. It's Snug Falls again. Only today is a bit different. Instead of just going down to Snug Falls, I'm going to be trying to get to Cataract Falls, which is a very, very, very little known waterfall, K or two upstream of Snug Falls. So I'm going to go down the Snug Falls track, and then when I get to Snug Falls, I'm going to try and look for a way to get to the top and then bushwhack upstream. I mean, I have no idea if I'm going to make it or not. I haven't really had any reports of successful or unsuccessful attempts, so we'll see how we go, but yeah, see you a bit further along.
So nobody ever told you, baby, how it was gonna be. So what'll happen to you, baby? Guess we'll have to wait and
I'm here at Snug Falls now, really beautiful, more water than last time, so a good flow coming over. I'm looking for a way to get up to the top of it, and I think I found one.
If you look up there, it looks really steep, but it's kind of like a bit of a mini gully type thing in between the two cliffs, so I'm hoping I'll be able to get up there, but I'll have to see. But at any rate, this is Snug Falls. I haven't gone down to Keenan Falls yet, but I might later. I'm going to try and get to Cataract Falls first. So I'll see you in a while.
Well, I'm pooped. So that was a very, very difficult scramble getting up here. Basically, yeah, well, like Dora Falls last week, except for longer. I'm actually well above the waterfall because the cliffs extend a fair way up, so I'd have probably climbed at least 50 metres then. The initial gully I went up, it wasn't good enough. It was too steep as you got further along, so what I ended up having to do was to sort of cut across and sort of walk upwards and further down, downstream that is, and then I just sort of zigzag my way up through, but weaving between massive big boulders. So yeah, it's really, really difficult. But I'm at the top now, and this is the terrain. So it's just really thick, scrubby kind of bush. You can kind of see down there, the waterfall's way down there. You wouldn't be able to see it with the camera, but I can just see the top bit with the naked eye. Yeah, this is not, I wouldn't recommend this hike to be honest, but it's good fun. Well, this is the view you don't see every day. This is the top of Snug Falls. And just there is the 30 meter drop, and I really don't want to get anywhere near that edge. And we have a little upper waterfall. It's quite pretty. It's really cool up here actually. Been to Snug Falls about a million times, but never been up here. Just thought I'd film for a sec to show you the sort of terrain I'm going through here. So I'm actually barging basically straight through there. I've come from there. It's really rough walking. Going about 20 minutes and I've hardly gone anywhere, I reckon.
Yeah, but it's... I'm hopefully just going
to get there when I do, but really not easy.
This for a picturesque spot. This is a really, really, really hard hike, by the way. Been going about an hour since the top of Snug Falls. I just crossed over the river a little ways back because that side is like impossible to get through. It's so thick, the scrub. But I've come to this beautiful little spot. Such a little hidden away gem. And I have no idea how far I have to go to Cataract Falls, but I don't know if it's even another kilometre in an hour. Like, it's really hard.
Well, there's a nice little spot here. I don't think it's Cataract Falls, but maybe a 3 metre drop or a little higher maybe. One issue is I'm not quite sure how I'm going to get around it. But it's really pretty. This whole walk up the river has been beautiful. And a lot more fun than that crap that I was bushwhacking through.
I'm at the waterfall finally, and this is probably the least worthwhile hike I've ever done. It's a pretty meh waterfall, and it took me 2 hours from Snug Falls, and this is probably the hardest hike I've ever done, to be honest, or hardest day hike. Just ridiculous, and the waterfall looks like it goes up fair ways, but I mean, it's just a whole bunch of disjointed tiers, and you can't really see the whole thing from here,
and this is it. And if you look right up there, there are a whole lot more tiers, so I might have to go look for those. Back from Cataract Falls now. I've been going a fair while, but I've taken a different route. Instead of the horrible scrub bashing route that is up above the river, I'm basically walking down the river, and I certainly am not regretting it. Been a heap of really beautiful cascades, and this is one of the nicer ones. I'm not sure how far upstream Snug Falls I am still, but I'm certainly making much better progress than last time. Check this out, so beautiful. Little gorge thing. I just crossed over the creek there, or river. I think I just saw the top of Snug Falls down there, so it took me a bit over an hour as opposed to 2 hours last time. So like half an hour less it took me getting back. So definitely this route was better. It is really beautiful around here.